So they tell us, you'll know when you get here because the road will go down and then the water goes right over the road. But it's not very deep. And then you know you're at the right spot.
Yeah, I thought I'd try and find a new place we haven't been. And so I surprised Jerry and myself, actually, and brought us here. This is Bull Creek. It's in Austin. It's not really that far from Martin Springs.
And how deep is the water here?
Well, as you can see, not very deep. And guess what? It's warm because it's all heated up by the sun as it goes down here.
So we're in ankle deep water.
I thought I'd get wet before we go to the deep end. And it's warm here. This is the first place we've been where the water's actually warm enough for Eve not to complain about it.
Got to be like 75, 80 degrees. I mean, it's...
Good job. Did you bruise your knees or anything?
No, I avoided
all right. Oh, super cool. All right, here we are at Bull Creek, and Jerry's going to be brave, and he's going to jump whenever he's ready. Whenever you're ready, Jer. Let's see if he lived through it. Yay! You're alive! How'd that feel, Jer?
No good.
Do it again. Where are you? Here he is. Let's see. Any bruises? Everything good? He lived to tell the tale. How was it? How was the experience?
It's fun.
Okay, do it again, okay?
Okay.
Bye. So somebody really did nibble me.
It's only got 2 inches deep, and it's going over all that rock with the sun shining on it.
Oh, I'm so glad we found a place with warm water so we can go to both places. Just remember, this is what I'm like when I'm in warm water.
Oh, I'm usually in hot water with you.
Well, here we are under the falls, and it's so beautiful. Look at the moss. For those of you who tried to grow moss at home, it's most happy.
I hear you talking to me, but I don't know what you're saying, so what?
I said people were jumping off there.
Oh, is that what you said?
You fall.
Oh, let's do the kissy.
Oh.
Here comes our lunch.
Mwah. Hey, you want to go to Easy's?
Oh, yeah, you betcha, man.
All right, we'll go to Easy's.
Come and visit us.
Come on down.
You can come to all these places with us.
Yeah, they're awesome.
Awesome. Mwah. Here comes your lunch.
Another way to end a perfect day of swimming, huh?
Another great day over at Easy's after a wonderful time at Bulls Creek. That was awesome. That was like
it was a lot of fun.
And it was warm.
We love coming here too. It's just awesome. It was awesome.
Easy's. If you come to Austin, go to Easy's.
I don't even know if it's filming, sweetie. I can't see a thing. Jerry, I can't see a thing. I should have done this. I don't know if it's on. I swear, I can't see anything.
Here they all are, right here. Here they are.
Sweetie, I don't know if it's on or off. I'm telling you, it looks blank, but I heard it go click. It might be off. I might have turned it on. You turned it on.
Yep. No, it's on.